Phil, what are you trying to do? Okay.